Hello, this video is about Singleton in Java. Singleton might be the simplest design pattern in Java. It just means an object of a specific class can only be created one and only one time in your application lifecycle. Once it is created, whenever or wherever it is accessed, you are always accessing the same mode object you created in the first place. Let's see how it works. I'll show you with this example. Singleton has three key features. One of them is it has a private constructor, just like this one. Isn't it a bit weird? Yes, but don't panic. It just means that no other one can initiate your object except right inside this class. And the second one is you must have a private static variable holding singleton object of your type. Here, just give it a name, mycon object, and the type is mycon. And the third important features of singleton is it must provide a public static function to allow other people to get the singleton object. A very common name is getInstance. So, I run it for you and see how it works. Let's see the main function here. You see, I use the class name .getInstance to get a singleton object here. The type is mycon. And then I use the object function as usual, object dot function name. It print out the con is 1. And then I use system dot print 9 to print out the con number. And then maybe somewhere in the application you want to use it again. Then I type my con the class name dot get instance. Even though I'm declaring another variable name, I can't object to, but actually it's calling the same. It's getting the same object in the first line. And you can see that the constructor is not executed again. The constructor is only executed one time. Okay, that's it. If you're interested in one more example, I can show you that in Java implementation, the Java language implementation itself has an example runtime. You see, it has a private constructor. Just like in my example, we have a private constructor, and it has a private static variable one runtime to hold the singleton object. And the third one is it provides a global accessible function get runtime. Just like my get instance here to allow the other one inside anywhere or wherever they need it, they can use this function to get hold of the singleton object. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching.